As of 2021, more than 50% of coral reefs worldwide have been destroyed due to coral bleaching. By modeling future conditions, researchers have assessed that more than 90% of coral reefs may disappear in just the next 20 years. Coral reefs are extremely important and need to be protected. Due to the extreme amount of biodiversity they contain, coral reefs play a vital role in the well-being of the communities of which they surround, as they provide locals with a steady source of food and income. Coral reefs also drastically reduce amounts of coastal erosion, and also, much like a rainforest, act as a potential source of new and undiscovered medicines. Furthermore, coral reefs also attract tourism and provide opportunities for recreation, creating jobs and helping keep the economies of local communities afloat. Local communities are among the main actors capable of preserving neighboring marine ecosystems, so empowering communities directly is a vital step towards successful conservation and restoration efforts. That's why we have partnered with Baukalo, an NGO founded by the residents of Veledu Island, Nonu Atoll, in the Maldives, and we have recently started a long-term project together in order to help them save and restore their coral reef. Our current target is to help Baukalo plant 1,000 corals by the end of 2022. We then plan to expand our project in the coming years as much as possible, and will continue to monitor the nurseries for a minimum of 5 years. However, with your support, we hope we can make a bigger impact and scale this project up to plant even more corals. Join our restoration mission today by visiting our website or contacting us directly at joinourcause@theoceansea.org.